Hey there, everyone. I'm Around the Wheel, and you are watching MobiLems. And today we are going to the heinous rating. Back to the heinous rating, it is. You can't see the level titles anymore, but I can. And the title of this level, you can now see it also. It's Last Lemming Standing. Ooh, the symmetry. I like. I also like the upside down. I've called it quicksand. Somebody recently suggested it could be cement, but the color makes me think quicksand, which would be really weird for a world made out of brick, but cement just makes more sense. I've always thought of it as quicksand, though, and that's not the kind of thing I can just give up on that easily. 4 minutes and 100% to be saved. They come out pretty quickly, but we have 6 minutes to do this. Maybe because of all the bashing we might need to do. It looks like some pretty long and involved bashing. So let's see. Let's see how to make this happen. Last Lemming Standing. What will he do? Okay, so they'll all go out to the right. That's a given. So, two builders, three climbers. Okay, let's see how this goes first. Yeah, they're coming out awfully quickly. This is not steel, despite what you might think. It's just a design bit of the brick tile set. Okay, so three blockers, though. That's nice to know. That is good. Oh yes, that is good. So, yeah, okay, so now we can... Okay, sure. I can see what's going to happen here. We're going to need a blocker on each tier. Here we go. Going back from the back to the front here. Here we go. Okay, so now... Oh, that might be kind of difficult to manage, though. Okay, we might need to make him a climber. Oh, and we did it the wrong way, too. We gotta go... Uh-oh. Yeah, that should have been... I should have paid more attention to this, because now I can't bash going this way. So how do I sort it out? Maybe I need a second guy in the middle here. I see. I need another guy going another way. Let's see. So if I go... Let's go ahead and block this off a little more strategically. Let's go ahead and have him go... Somebody's going to go... Let's see. I think we want somebody going from... Okay, I think we want two blockers right here, maybe. Because you can only go left on this one, and you can only go through to the right on the other one. So, yeah, I think what we want right here is two blockers. So that should make it so that he can go to the left. And now he's going to build. He's going to build! He should be building! Ah, what's the matter with you? I was doing it wrong anyway, I think. I think the two blockers need to be up here. We have two blockers, so they can... what are you doing? Why are you doing it that way? Well, okay, so you get to be the blocker then. You big old weirdo, what's your deal? What's your deal, you crazy crank? Okay, so let's... Okay, they're going to be going pretty much at the same time, so he should be reaching pretty soon. Oh, well, maybe not. Okay, so I have 6 minutes to do this, though. I'm not terribly worried about time. So I'm going to go with him... Okay, so now everybody is safe. That's the important thing. He's going to be a climber now. Okay, yeah. The important thing is that everyone is now safe. I think that's the most important part of the puzzle right there, is pretty much keeping everyone blocked in. Because now that we have three bashers, we can just go in the designated order that we need to go in. So once I get them walking... Ah, god dang it. Okay, why don't you... Okay, so what happens here? What happens here now if I do this wrong? Okay, so he's stuck there now. Shit. Yeah, dang it. Okay, but yeah, if he bashes through there... Oh boy, he bashes through there. Okay, I might be using more than that one blocker. Oh my gosh, we might have to... This is much uglier than I thought now. Okay, so if they go up there, they're stuck for good. That's the end. So, what? Okay, so if I bash here, that saves him. So now I need to try something else, though. I think I need to... I'm not very confident in this. I think I need to block here. Wait, you need to start climbing, dude. Why haven't I not assigned you to climber duty yet? Okay, so maybe... Oh, maybe this will be better. So now... Okay, so maybe this guy now can be... Okay, we got this going. Maybe this guy should be... our blocker. Or maybe he should not have been a blocker at all, because once we bash through here, he's gonna go straight through to the ground. Okay, he can keep doing that, I guess. That's not the worst thing ever. But, yeah, I'm gonna need to time this in a way, I think, because when he gets to here, that's gonna save three lemmings, or maybe even none, because we got two climbers here. So I need to time this in such a way that they kind of go down the middle, but then that they have to also land on the ramp. Oh, this is going to be super difficult. Yeah, because see, now they're going to go up there, or at least he's going to go up there, which isn't good. This really only saves two lemmings. So I need to find a way to do this where it saves all four. I'm generally on the right track, but I just have to tighten it up, I think. And how would I do that? Pray tell. Definitely don't need a blocker over here. This final blocker needs to be over, well, wherever he needs to be. Somewhere more like over here. And I just need to figure out how to make that happen. Alright, the idea here is to not be so hasty with your blockers. We only need one here at the beginning. We're gonna go ahead and let him go on his way. And then we're going to... Let's see, we're going to make one down here on this step. Right here. So now, let's concentrate on our builder trap. There we go, there's our builder. There's our builder. Okay, so now, once he's done building, we also want to not be too hasty with our climbers. Patience is the key to this level. Let's go ahead and climb now. Now we're going to bash him out. We're gonna bash him out. Okay, wait, let's see. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna bash through here. We're also gonna bash to the exit. Alright, here we go, here we go. Here's where things become important. Alright. Alright, now they're safe. Now he's gonna go off to the right. That's okay, though. Because we're going to go ahead and we're going to make our basher block... We're going to make him block right about here. Right above the little gap that's going to be made by this basher. Alright, now this guy's coming. He's going to go ahead and he's going to become a climber now before he goes up to the trap wall. And he's going to bash to the left. And as you can see, what that's going to do, he is positioned right above the corner here. So that when this guy, where's the other guy? There he is. So that when this guy is finished, he's going to just plonk out right through here and go down into there. Like it ain't even a thing. Alright, that one was not too bad. I like that one though. That was clever. I like the ones that give you a little fewer tasks than you think you might need. And then they make you use them in a clever way. So that you're like, oh, I have to do this now. See, there we go. They all went right into that teeny tiny itty bitty gap. And we saved 100% of them. Level 19 moving on now. We're not going to waste any time at all today whatsoever. The Lemming Wise down on Broadway. A Genesis reference. Genesis the band, not Genesis the book of the Bible. 30 lemmings, 93% to be saved. I think that means we can kill two, maybe three. I don't know. Very scary architecture. Man, that is quite a drop, dang. 5 minutes to do this, too. This is... Boy, they're going to be lying down on their faces, I'll tell you what. What have we got to do this? 3-3-1-1. Okay, we might want to make... Okay, I think I see where we want to... Oh, we don't have a... Okay, we only have 4 builders to accomplish this. Because we have to build at least one to the exit. So... well, we can at least get a few people started on the way. pretty free of consequence, I'm sure. Alright, so there's two... there's two blockers and stuff. Okay. I don't think we're going to be using this to any great extent. I'm just going to send two guys ahead, though. But I don't know where to bomb to... oh, boy. Yeah, this is going to be... this kind of reminds me of a level from Lemmings Revolution called Nice Shootin' Tex, where the point of the level was to... okay, I think I want to block right about here. Where the point of the level was to build a really long bridge all the way up to an exit. Except the point here is to build a really long bridge, like four bridges out. I'm thinking maybe from like right here going to the left. That seems pretty it to me. So no climbing for him. Oh, here's where they'll need to climb though. Okay, that's what's keeping him down. Okay, I see. That's what's keeping down the man. Okay. Oh, wow. They're stymied as far down as here. Ooh, that's... okay, so yeah, that's not gonna quite work, I don't think. I can't just go from... okay, well, what I was going to do was go from about roughly here, start building. Gotta build at least one to the exit, and I think that would come from right... well, no shit. You piece of shit! Okay, so what's gonna save them? Who's gonna save their souls? I was gonna build so that it hit and it ended here and then bashed to here and then it could all walk up it, but they can't all walk up that. Let's at least see if something like this is safe. Let's see if we got at least one part of the equation right for now. I think we might have. I think that might be an acceptable length for them to drop. So if they all come from down here... okay. Yeah, they can all walk that out. They ought to be able to drop onto that, right? But I think I'm going to need more than maybe four builders. Okay, there we go. Well, everybody's got to be pinned in up here. That's a for sure thing. Maybe it's got to be one of those weirdo things where... maybe it's got to be one of those weirdo things where he, like, bashes. Like, build from here to here. Yeah, you end up building from here to here. And then you send the basher out, and he ends up bashing through the bridge and through everything else. I don't know, though. I don't know about that. That seems really... that seems way too intense for a guy like me. I don't know. How are we going to save these guys? This might be a nice little nook right here, but then how would they get out? Oh, well, he would just bash from here. Well, but there's only one bomber. And there's only one basher as well. Yeah, see, I don't... no, oh, this is going to take some real thought. Okay. With one basher, there was one type of solution I was potentially afraid of. And it sounds like it's the case. I had to have some hints from Bronco on this one. And it sounds like this is going to be a Quarry of Jewels type of level. But if I'm reading his hints right, I'm only going to need two guys to go beyond. So I'm going to go ahead and set up a blocker kind of far out. Because I'm going to need to bash through here. Let's see if I can interpret his hints correctly. We'll get those as we keep as we progress here. Says we need to make a staircase for a basher to go through. So it is like Quarry of Jewels in that way. And you know me, I loved Quarry of Jewels. It was actually my favorite level from MobiLems. So theoretically, this one should be as cool. It wasn't as easy to figure out that that was what was supposed to be done here, especially given how few... oh, hey, one of you needs to be a climber stat. There, oh gosh, that was close. Okay. Yeah, given how few builders there were, I wasn't sure if that was going to be it, but it sounds like pretty much definitely it is. Okay, and he says to look for an icicle landmark for where to use a walking bomber. I assume that's going to be coming back from this direction, because going forward would do nothing for us. So I'm going to go ahead and use that. I'm going to use that right here, right on the landmark. This very handily set up landmark. What does that do? Where does he explode, and what does that do for us? Okay, he pops right in there. And he says two sets of builder stairs is all you need to have him bash through. So one, two. That lets everybody come down. I think I see what he's saying. Okay, I think I kind of get it. It's going to be a reverse thing so that he's going to have something to anchor himself onto. He says the top stair is going to have to be higher than we initially think. So let's see if it makes sense going this way. Have I made him a climber yet? I have not. That is probably important to be doing here. Let me see. Okay, so I'm going to build two flights of steps going to the left. It's going to go 1-2, and then we're going to build one out going 1-2. So that the basher has something to punch through. I think I get it. Okay. Let's see if the execution is... I get the execution, I think. Is it going to be easy or hard to do, though? Is that the question? Want to put this first set of steps somewhat low so that he has a surface so that they, when they bash, they don't end up punching through the, like, top of the bridge. Let's see how that works out. And then... Okay, go ahead, and don't hit your head before you stop. Okay, good. Okay, so he's stuck in here. That's good. So now I want to... Okay, that's... Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and take it from here. That might be too high, actually. We'll see, though. We'll see if I think I may have come too high on that. Yeah, because he's going to hit his head now. Yeah, so I need to come from at least slightly lower. Yeah, I pre-shot that too hard. Okay, more like from here, maybe. Although it probably needs to also be kind of close to the wall. Ooh, this is going to be a tough one to pull off, I think. Yeah, it's going to need to be a little bit closer to the wall so that the basher actually, you know... has some place to continue to after... let's try it this way. Let's go ahead with this. I do get the general idea. I see that he's going to have this line to bash through. He's going to need that through line. Bronco says it only takes two sets of stairs to do it. My fear is that he's going... Okay, yeah, it's got to be... Okay, yeah, the two bridges do have to be much closer together also. That's also... I think I started too low on this one. Yeah, this is going to be... This has got to be really exact. So he can't just, like... The builder's bridge has to be pretty much parallel to where he ends his bashing. That is important. So I came too low on this first one. And then it's going to have to be just a little bit higher. Oh, gosh. Ooh, that is not a lot of room to work with. Ugh. Okay, let's give this last bridge a little more height by squanching it in some. Yeah, there's some good-ish height. I don't really know. I haven't really had a successful run at it so far. Okay, he hit his head. He hit his head before he finished. Hopefully that won't matter too much. Okay, I've got to get him at the bottom of the hill, so... Okay, yeah, there we go. If I get him even slightly up on the hill, he won't be able to bash, at least according to right arrow-holding walker cursors logic. So, let's hope this one is a good setup. Hopefully it is okay. That's what I think Bronco was intending. There we go. And now he goes all the way through to the end with one single basher. That's how it's supposed to work. Okay. I kind of had an ugly feeling that it was going to be that. I was really hoping it wasn't, though, because Quarry of Jewels pulled that off with flying colors the first time they did it, and this is just kind of a tighter variation on it. I don't know that I like it as much. Yes, novel. It's been done before, though, and better. I was not a fan of this level, to be quite honest. For one thing, I always hate having to ask for help on levels. You know me and my lemming pride. It's a difficult thing to swallow. But, yeah, I just feel like this idea has been executed better in the past. For one thing, you didn't need the walking bomber. I did suspect, at least partially, that the blocker and the bomber were going... that the blocker was not going to be the bomber. The extra climber and floater threw me off because I thought you would need three guys. I fell for that red herring. That's the only extra task, though. Yeah, in the end, I kind of figured it was going to be this. I was just kind of really hoping it wouldn't. But it was the only thing I could see, and it's nice to have had Bronco confirm those suspicions. So, that's going to do it for us today. The Lemming finally gets to lie down on Broadway. Good for him. Next time, we will get on to level 20, and I will see you guys there. They're starting to get... the level ideas are starting to get really outside the box in this final run, so I'm going to have to put all my gray matter into it if I want to succeed.